The decay of the Russian army is increasing as the so-called SVO continues. Soldiers of the Russian armed forces are forced to pay their commanders so that they are not sent to their deaths in meat assaults. The famous Russian Z-War correspondent, member of the group Club of Angry Patriots, Maxim Kalashnikov, spoke frankly about what is happening in his video blog. According to him, Russian occupiers are forced to pay 40 to 70,000 rubles or $430 to $760 a month in order to serve relatively safely. And the levies are growing. The extortions are ongoing. For refusing to pay these extortions, he was sent to Storm. He refused to pay, that's it. Go Storm, Kalashnikov said. He also noted that commanders are transferring representatives of other military specialties to attack aircraft due to the large shortage of manpower at the front. It seems that near Pokrovsk, where our troops are moving forward, there is a severe shortage of people and UAV operators are being abandoned. The Z-War correspondent reported. This statement was commented on by the Russian opposition resource Seattle Vetra. It noted the acute decomposition of the Russian army. All the exorbitant salaries that the military is lured to the front with are fake. They have to be given up in order to survive. The army's disintegration is simply outrageous. And of course, all this does not even come close to any holy patriotic war, but is simply a business on blood. Only a suicide or a masochist can go to the front after such information has been made public. The channel wrote, earlier, a member of the Russian military's Storm Z penal unit has alleged widespread corruption among commanders in the Ukraine war, the independent news outlet Novaya Gazeta Europe reported. Officers regularly extort up to 20,000 rubles or $220 in exchange for releasing troops from so-called punishment pits in the ground where they are placed. For various infractions, the unidentified soldier said. Commanders also extort 20,000 rubles per month from soldiers by threatening to confiscate vehicles they purchase for personal use, he added. The Storm Z soldier said he was driven to desertion when his commander ordered his deployment to the battlefield when he had doctor's orders to avoid physical activity after undergoing medical treatment.
Отсюда ракурс не очень, но дым, вот он, прям вот, прям, это прям жесть. Я вот только что уши обработал, у меня с ушей кровь потекла, пока я бегал по делам. Вот. Ну, сами все поймете.
Просто все рамы. Вот там вот все со стороны Унера, вот все сюда. Даже листы скинуты. О, нет, тут на кухне вообще пипец. Дверь выгнула вообще.